At Apple FCU, our top priority is keeping your information safe and secure. Protecting yourself against cybercrimes and identity theft is vital since it's so widespread. Here are six simple things you can do to protect your personal information. Never carry your social security card or number with you, or use it for identification purposes. Use complex, hard-to-guess passwords for banking and financial websites. Use numbers, letters, symbols, and vary capitalization. Don't use the same password for every website. If a thief learns one password, he will try it on other websites he thinks you use. Consider placing a credit freeze on your credit bureau accounts. This will keep unauthorized people from applying for credit with your information and alert you if they do. Review your financial accounts at least once a month for suspicious charges. Look for small charges too. Thieves often make small transactions to confirm the card works before they max out the credit limit or your bank account. You can also set up account alerts in online banking or use a service like Card Valet on your mobile device. Finally, get a free annual credit report to make sure there are no errors. And review your children's accounts too. If you think you've become a victim of fraud, please reach out to us immediately. Apple FCU, your partner in preventing cybercrime.